Morning guys, welcome to OFFROAD4LIFE. So we're back on the beach this morning. And we have no wind, no rain, which is a surprise. Have a look at the sunrise, guys. I must say, the water is absolutely beautiful. So it's approximately 5:30 in the morning. We're onto the running out tide. So we'll have a look now, guys. Hopefully we should get some fish. Right now, I'll take anything that comes. It's been so quiet. So hopefully we should have some bites. So we'll have a look this morning again, guys. Let's have a look at that sunrise. Even if there's no fish coming to the beach, it's all worthwhile. Really fantastic morning, guys. To the Union Corner once again. Seems to be very quiet. Tide's running out. So guys, yesterday I showed you the plug that I'm using. It's called a GT Ice Cream. And if you want to use them, I would suggest that you take the Dacron out, which is the nylon little rope, and use a little split ring. So with the shads, it seemed to be biting off the hook. So just use a little split ring and you won't lose your fish, guys. So 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 we'll go to the corner and have a look. Water's perfect. Really nice this morning. But there seem to be no fish. So guys, I'm going to plug my way to the corner and let you know what's going on. So guys, I'm just going to have a look on the rocks. Actually, a brilliant day to be on the beach this morning. Got to be careful when you're walking on these rocks. So we'll have a look here. The water looks nice. So stay with us, guys. So we had a quick look here. Water's still quite high to get onto those rocks. So that area looks fantastic. The water's still really high here. Thanks for watching, guys. So guys, as I signed off for this, I came down to Mackenzie. Stay with us, guys. There seem to be some fish here. guys were back onto the plug. Saps seem to be small. Back on the plug. Guys, finally I'm heading back home.